Hi everyone, and welcome to this Unity Recorder tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to record high-quality gameplay video in Unity. We're going to use the official Unity Recorder package for that. And the best part of it is absolutely free. There are two ways of importing the official package to your project. One from the Asset Store, and it will work only if you have an old version of Unity, like for example Unity 2018, and from the Package Manager if you have Unity 2019 or higher. I will show you both ways for your convenience. And if you are unsure about what version of Unity you are currently using, you can find it in the upper left corner of Unity window itself. Alright, let's start with an old version. You can skip this part if you have Unity 2019 or higher. Let's go ahead and download the official Unity Recorder package from the Asset Store. Let's switch to the Asset Store tab and search for Unity Recorder. The search result will give you a few options, and you need the one that is free and released by Unity Technologies. Again, please make sure that your version of Unity is compatible with this recorder, otherwise it will not work and you'll be disappointed. Let's click Import and a new window will pop up. Let's click Import button and Unity will start importing the package. Once this process is completed, you can switch to the Scene tab. If you are using Unity 2019 or newer, you can download Unity Recorder from the Package Manager. Let's go to Window and choose the Package Manager. A new window with a list of packages will pop up. Now, most likely, you will not see Unity Recorder in the list right away, so you'll need to click on Advanced and choose Show Preview Packages. Now you can see it. Let's click Install and the installation will start. Once it is completed, you can close the Package Manager window. Now, let's go ahead and configure our recorder. By the way, the configuration is the same for the old and the new version. You'll need to go to Window, General, Recorder, and choose Recorder Window. A new window will open, and here is how it looks like. Let's start with adding a new recorder. You have a few options here, but for the gameplay, I recommend choosing the movie option. Great! Now we have a few more things to configure here. First, you can choose the video format, and I recommend leaving it as MP4, as it is a standard format supported pretty much by any software. Next, you can choose a file name, and here is something very important. If you don't change your file name, next time you record a gameplay video, Unity will overwrite your video file. This can be very frustrating, as you can lose a good take. To prevent that from happening, let's configure a wildcard. Press the Wildcards button and choose a wildcard from the list. I usually choose Take. What wildcard does, it basically adds a variation to the file name. In our case, it is a take number. And every time you record a new take, Unity will create a new video file for that take. Now, let's proceed to another important setting, which is the output resolution. By default, it will match the game window size, but we want a better quality than that. So let's set the resolution to Full HD. You can choose an even higher quality if you want to. Alright, now let's go ahead and press Start Recording. Once the recording starts, you can see that the recorder counts the frames. This is how you know that the recording is on. You can put the recorder tab aside and switch to the game view. Once you've done, you can turn the recording off by pressing Stop Recording or by simply exiting the play mode. Now, if you'll go to your recordings folder, you will find a new video file there. That brings us to the end of this tutorial. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with friends. And if you don't want to miss any awesome content from us, please consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week.